guys, so last week we were out here testing some cast bullets in my Marlin 1894 357 Magnum, and I was trying to find what bullet diameter the rifle likes. Last week the bullets were sized to .360, and today they're sized to .361. Everything else being the same, we're using an accurate 158 grain mold. 2400, and we're going to be shooting these again for groups at 50 yards. So for right now, we're going to go ahead and get some chronograph numbers this week and see how fast these things are going. Thank you. This rifle is almost as bad as my 44 was.